Let's do this. What's up, guys? Today's video is going to be a haul. Pretty much the only thing good about going back to school is the shopping. So I'm gonna be showing you guys what I found that's in stores right now. I have a flash tattoo. It's not a real tattoo, FYI. Got another one here. Got another one here. And there. I'm obsessed. Anywho, let's get on with the video. Wait, no. I have some announcements to make. I hate when the Java chips get stuck in the straw and I can't sip it properly. First world problems. Actually, I just have one announcement. I'm gonna be at BeautyCon, LA this weekend. I don't know the dates, I'll have them down below. If you guys wanna come, hang out, that'd be pretty fun. BeautyCon is one of my favorite events. Really fun and cool, so you guys should definitely come. And also, I have a little giveaway for you guys at the end of this video, so stay tuned for that. I think that's it, so let's just hop right into the video. There's a lot of stuff. I would legit like grab some snacks or something. I'm gonna start off with Forever 21. My fave, my fave. So first thing from there is a backpack, and this has little pink flowers on it. And I didn't even own a backpack, so I thought I should probably get one. Super inexpensive from Forever 21, and it's just great to throw on and throw your stuff in while you're traveling or going to school, and it's really cute. So yeah, I got this little backpack. Oh. Then I got a flannel, and this was literally $14, so cheap, and it's like this, blue and red and white. Just the perfect flannel to tie around your waist or just wear normally. You can't go back to school without a new flannel. Like, it's against the rules. They won't let you in the school unless you have a new flannel. Just kidding. I got this really basic baseball shirt. It's gray and white and really simple and like $15 and really casual and comfy. I'm all about the comfort going back to school. Then I got a beanie and it was $4. What? I like to fold them like this. More hipster that way. More hipster that way, guys. And this goes perfectly with my new glasses that I got from Forever 21. Yeah, I'm pretty obsessed with these glasses. I feel pretty cool in them. And yeah, they were like $4. They're really nerdy and cool, in my opinion. Maybe not everyone would like them, but I do. So yeah, and then yeah, my hat. Woo! That is all from Forever 21. Then I went to Topshop, and I went there again. And again. It looks worse than it is, okay? On my first trip to Topshop, I purchased some pants. These are my new favorite pants. You guys have to go and get them. And I found these because Selena Gomez, you guys know, I love her. It's kind of unhealthy. Anyway, she has like 50 pairs of like every single color in these pants. And they are the Moto high-waisted jeans from Topshop. And they have the cutout on the knee. I have another pair that I'm gonna show you in a second. These are the light ones with a rip here. They are perfect. Like, never will I buy a different pair of pants. First of all, I'm obsessed with high-waisted pants. They just are so comfy, they're stretchy, and this is like the perfect color. Literally, guys, I am obsessed. I'm gonna cry. Then I got two shirts from Topshop. I got this white one that is, you can get in different colors, I think. It's a really popular shirt there. It's just white, and it has little kinda detail at the bottom and on the sleeves, and it's just really plain, but I thought it was really cute. And then I also got another plain shirt, but these are like my favorite shirts from Topshop right now. I have a green one and I have this one, and I wanna get the white one and the black one and the purple one and the blue one and all of them. You should get them. On the next trip, I got the same pair of pants in a gray kind of black color. And this is what this color looks like. Again, with the rip on the knee. They just make your legs look super long and skinny when you put them on. I don't even know. But they're just perfect, and I needed a color of pant in this color. I'm excited, okay. By the way, this is collective. I totally obviously didn't buy all of this at once. Got this pair of high-waisted shorts from Topshop, and the back looks like that with the pocket is like gone, which is kind of annoying. Like, I wish there was a pocket here. I don't know. But these are the perfect pair of high-waisted shorts. I like shorts that go kind of like foldy here, and yeah, I like the wash of them. So they're pretty perfect in my opinion. Then the next two things are so cute. Not everyone's style, I don't know. I think they're just perfect. So this first thing is this skirt, and it's long. It goes to about the middle of your shin there, you know? And it's just so, I wasn't sure. I've literally seen this skirt. Every time I go in Topshop, I look at this skirt and I don't get it, but this time I got it because I just couldn't stop thinking about it, so no, it's meant to be, and I tried it on that time, and it just looks so my style, like a boho, and just with a floppy hat, just it's just perfect. And it has some pockets, and I love the pattern, and I don't own any skirts that are this length, but I feel like they're really kind of getting into trend, so I thought it was pretty cool. I like it a lot. Last thing from Topshop is this dress that I might wear to BeautyCon, I don't know. Very boho-y and my style again, and it's kind of like a two-part dress, so yeah, it's kind of like wide, but then there's like a shirt part and a skirt part, as you can see, and then the back has like a little cutout, so you can see your back, and yeah, I really like it. I thought it was cute, I don't know. And then I got some shoes from DSW. And can I just say, DSW is so much cheaper than other stores. Like, all these are just Keds, Vans, Converse, but from DSW, they're like cheaper. And I'm like, how is this possible? So as you can tell, this season, I am really obsessed with sneakers. Like, it's legit all that I've been wearing, so I stocked up a bit. The first pair are these black Keds, and I have white Keds already that I'm obsessed with, so I decided why not get the black pair for fall. They literally go with anything, dresses, shorts, rompers, pants. I'm obsessed. And I got some Vans, because I don't actually own a pair of Vans, but I really like them, so I got a white pair of Vans, even though these kind of look like my Keds, but I wanted Vans. And I like white shoes. I never have enough white shoes. And the last pair of shoes were Converse. My white low top Converse are literally falling apart. They're just super dirty. I need to wash them. I decided to get some high top white Converse because I don't own any. And I think they're really cool, and they're just kind of like a staple for going back to school, in my opinion. So yeah, those were all the shoes that I got. Then I got a little something from Victoria's Secret. I really needed a new pair of sweatpants, and they are probably my favorite pants from there. They're just really always comfy. So I got this pair, and this is the gym pant. So I guess you would wear these to the gym to work out, but yeah, that's not gonna happen. I'll probably just wear these in my bed, safe and sound. And it goes in at the ankles, which I really like. They're really comfortable. I've spent a certain amount of money. I got this mug, this Cheetalicious mug. And also they give you this free Victoria's Secret pink tote bag with the mug as well. And there's like some stuff in here because I used it, so yeah. Yay, free stuff. Still stuck in there. Then I ordered off of Windsor, and I got a lot of black and white stuff apparently. The first thing, I got another flannel. I've been looking for a black and white one like this forever because I don't know, they're just really cool. I like the black and white flannels, and you can never have enough flannels, so love that. And also from Windsor, I got this interesting shirt. It just has stripes and it's gray. And it'd be really cute with like a flannel around the waist and some high-waisted pants. And then the last thing from Windsor is this striped dress with leather sleeves, t-shirt sleeves, and it's just a dress and striped. And so fuck you. And I went to Urban Outfitters just a few times. I purchased this adorable backpack. So precious! Yeah, I bought another backpack, even though I got the one from Forever 21. This one was more expensive, but it's just so much better quality, and you can never have enough backpacks. I mean, you probably could have enough backpacks, that's a lie. But I wanted two backpacks, so don't judge me, okay? Whatever. It's not real leather, but it's... I don't think it's real leather. I mean, it feels like real leather and it's really soft.
Like a baby's bottom.
No, okay. Light pink color, which is so cute. Like, I will wear this all the time. Oh my God, I'm obsessed. I'm obsessed. Okay, I'm excited, you guys. Can you tell? This is probably my favorite thing that I bought. I think it's so cute. Oh my God. Navy blue and white striped dress, and it's kind of similar to the other striped dress from Windsor, but it doesn't have leather, and it's blue and white, not black and white. And then this is really similar as well, same colors, but it's just a shirt, and it's striped with a blue collar, and really basic. I wore this in a video, so you guys know already. Next trip to Urban Outfitters was this pair of shorts, and this is just a floral pair with some black lace. You could totally convert this to like fall and back to school. Then I got two rompers. You guys have seen this a lot because I've been wearing it like 24/7. I've literally worn this like 5 days in a row. That is just this floral pattern, like pink and ruffly and really, really girly and cute and ruffly, I said that. And the other romper I got was this navy blue one with some white polka dots, I guess you would say. And it has like buttons at the front that you do up with a little tie at the back. And I just love rompers, except when you have to pee. Then I really hate rompers. Especially this one, because I literally have to like undo like 10 buttons. And I literally ripped off a button already because I wore this already and I'm mad at myself. This hat, and this is kind of like a green brown color. Looks really brown in the camera, but I swear, every time I look at it, it looks green. I just am so obsessed with floppy hats, especially for fall time. They are so my style. And then I got a necklace, which is like the only accessory I got. It is this necklace from Urban Outfitters. Lots of coins, and this is the loudest necklace I've ever purchased. I wore it the other day, and like every time I walk, it sounds like I'm Santa Claus, and everyone looks at me, and I don't know why it's so loud. Like, just stay. But nope. And that is actually all that I got. Wow, we're done. So as for the giveaway, I thought I would give you guys a $50 gift card to DSW because I went a little crazy on sneakers there and they just have really good stuff back to school and cheap. So I'm gonna give away a $50 gift card. What you have to do to enter this giveaway is really simple. I'll have it all down below. Basically, just take a picture of a back to school outfit that you are planning to wear and that you really like and post it on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, whatever you want. Using the hashtag DSW Shoe Hookup, and the contest will end on August 18th. And then make sure to fill out the entry form down below. Make sure to like this video if you liked it, and leave me a comment down below what you guys liked out of this haul. What was your favorite item? Tell me what you liked. And if you didn't like any of it, then sorry. Make sure to follow my Instagram and Twitter. If you guys want to send me any pictures at all, like BTS with Sierra, you can send me pictures of anything you are doing this back to school time in your life. We can chat. It's hot. That's it for this video. I will see some of you guys at BeautyCon this weekend, and the rest of you I will see in my next video. Bye guys. Let's hit the dance floor again. Wildlife, wildlife.